Here's the entrance to the ion cannon control station. With that armor, not even your laser sword could get us inside. We need something with teeth.
What about those?
Imperial mortars. We'll commandeer those and point them at the entrance. The imps arrived like a tidal wave. Drop that ion cannon and enough troops to call it an invasion. Decades of experience meant we were ready for it. I'll rig the targeting. You keep the curious away. So, you and the other laser sword back there are here to deal with the cannon, huh? The Republic fleet on our what? Mission of mercy? Kolto has nothing to do with it. Did I get that right?
Arn contacted us as soon as he saw the Imperial fleet. We didn't ask any questions, we just showed up.
Having Kolto can decide a war.
That may be true, but right now we need to deal with the Empire.
Sure thing. Whatever gets you and that fleet away from my world.
Rava here. Arn gave us an update on your ship. What's happening on your end?
Is that Rava? Of course it is. Back to Traitor's Dry?
Gallo. I knew you were in the middle of this. You've got Imperials in your house, and I'm here to clean them out. Again.
Always thinking you're on the right side, eh? Blasting your way through my people won't fix this mess you're in.
What's the status of the ion cannon?
We're close, Admiral.
Understood. Rava out.
I don't know your history with Admiral Rava, but he brought an entire fleet to protect Manon.
You're right! You don't know my history with Rava. This mortar is ready. Let's get to the next one.
We need to get through this to reach the ion cannon.
Require medical attention. well.
We're approaching the Ion Cannon entrance.
Thank you.
The imps are on to us now. We need to hurry. I heard you ran your own team, an alliance. Something changed?
Yes. But when we rejoined the Republic, our people continued their work.
I get that. Takes real experience, real trouble to build trust. Let me guess. The Empire did something the Republic didn't like. You know what? Don't care. The Republic and Empire have been slicing the scales off each other since the invention of pointy sticks. With Rava, I don't need to squint very hard to mistake him for some Empire tyrant. Morto is ready. We don't have much time before the imps figure out our plan.
Arn, is everyone clear?
We're good here. I shielded our dropship and circled back to Gallo's team.
Fire in the hole! Major Dusk, I'm going to need that ion cannon of yours.
Colonel Gallo, was it? I gave you a chance to avoid all this.
I don't make deals with a blaster to my head.
I see you brought in help. Unacceptable.
Take your people and go, Dusk. I won't repeat myself.
You won't have to. Eliminate them.
You're beaten, Dusk. Surrender now, or things get ugly. We're getting the Ion Cannon either way.
I'll never surrender this weapon to you, vermin. The Empire will prevail! Sir! Reports of an explosion near the Ion Cannon. Incoming fire stopped.
Well done. I want a damage assessment and readiness report on the fleet, Lieutenant.
Aye, sir.
Bring us around. Ready the guns to intercept any Imperial fighters who want to test the waters.
Aye, sir. Readying response.
We're back in this fight.
Gallo?
Oh, I'm beginning to think Major Dusk has a problem with the Silketh. Status?
Colonel, the controls are damaged and the cannon's power source is destroyed.
Can it be repaired?
We can bypass the controls, but with no power.
Start the bypass. There's another power source. Just do it.
Yes, Colonel.
Commander? There's a Koto mining facility at the outskirts of the docks. From there, I'll guide you to a power source we can reroute to the cannon.
We'll get going.
My team and I will delay those ships from taking off, but we can't hold them for long.
Understood, Colonel. Arn?
Let's go fishing.
We've arrived at the base, Colonel.
I didn't know you had facilities this far out.
We don't. This one's Imperial. Dusk is stripping Koto and preparing it for transport off-world. Anything he can't steal, he destroys.
He's destroying Koto?
It keeps his enemies weak and wounded.
Damn Imperials.
It's not just about stopping them, is it?
Koto wasn't available when I was injured on Daycot 7. They saved my life. I'll always be thankful for that, but it was a hard road. The thought of someone suffering because of what the Empire is doing... We can't let that happen.
Gallo here. I don't have the floor plan of the facility, so you'll need to do this the hard way. You're looking for the droid bay. Understood?
Droid bay. Got it.
We need a droid to switch the power over to the Ion Cannon.
Mm-hmm. The Imperials are loading Colto faster than expected. We're running out of time.
Gallo, we're at the droid bay.
Good. You need to override the controls on a submersible droid. Careful, not all droids are friendly.
Data spike is in. Scan the area for data streams I can use to reroute.
Anything?
I got something. Wait, no. Trip to failsafe. Off the list. There shouldn't be any more surprises.
important. It keeps the progenitor away.
The giant Phyraxan shark? That progenitor?
Or one of its kind, correct? Haven't seen it for years.
We'll get the power rerouted, Colonel.
Here, power is coming through.
That's good news.
I'm keeping the Kultur ships grounded. My techs are working on rigging the ion cannon. I need you to make final adjustments to the array to maximize this ion bomb and net us the most ship.
Let's hope this gives the cell cap the advantage they need.
Yeah. require medical attention. Be well.